seen some of his other movies, but when I was a teenager, I discovered a movie he made called Love Songs, and I really liked it. And after the La Belle Personne and Non, ma fille, tu n'iras pas danser, some other movies he has made are really important for me, so I really wanted to work with him. And when he sent me the script, I mean, he could have sent me anything, I would have done it, but but I really liked the way he because it's a little bit a sad story, and he could have treated it in a sad way, but I like his the way he makes this story a comedy, and not especially for my character, but I feel like I like the way the movie is a little bit musical, and I like the comedy in the movie. I think it's quite original, and I don't know, I like the story.
Okay. So, and how long did it take to shoot the movie?
Oh, it was really short. It was too short. Actually, we shot 6 weeks, 6 weeks, and five weeks in a studio in Luxembourg.
Oh, not,
yeah, not in France.
Not in Paris.
In Luxembourg, and after, because the movie is in Paris. It's Rue de l'Ombre. It's a street in Montparnasse, a neighborhood in Paris. And so we shot 5 weeks in the Luxembourg, and after 1 week in Paris. But it was a really short shooting, and after, because we shot in March,
uh-huh.
Yeah. And after he did the editing,
yeah,
in 1 month, and after we went in Cannes, and now the movie is will be released in 2 weeks in France.
Oh, so we.
So it's really quick,
yes,
quick movie. Yeah.
Fantastic. And so I read some of the notes from the Christophe Honoré, and he said there was a pleasure to come to work because all the actors really liked each other and they loved doing the movie.
Yeah, yeah, it was a really enjoyable movie to shoot. For all the actors, because well, we were in the studio, so in the studio there's no noise, there's no plane, or there's no people yelling at you because you're playing in a movie. Or
no distraction.
Yeah, yeah. Because well, sometimes when you shoot in the street, there always a guy coming and telling like, "Hey, what is this? A movie? Who are you?" And, so when you're in the studio, you're just focused on your acting, and it's quite enjoyable. And I really enjoyed to work with Chiara Mastroianni. I mean, she's great in the movie, but she's a great actress, and I feel like it was a great part for her because she's also really funny, and I feel like we see her in the movie like we have never seen her before. And she's a great actress, so it was really funny too. And there was a lot of bed on set, so it was really cool because we were always on the bed and not doing anything, just you know, taking some rest. And so it was, it was really cool to shoot that movie.
Okay.
It was really quick, really. And Christophe, he's great with actors because he's a great director d'acteur.
He's a good actor director.
He loves actors, and so it's really easy to shoot with him because the dialogues are great. I mean, I really like to say his dialogues because it's really you know, written, but I don't know, there's a lot of humor in it, and so it was like we were like in the theater.
Okay.
Yeah. And there was a lot of, you know, plan séquence, what is that?
Oh, I have no idea what you said. Like, so it's a continuity.
Plan
séquence.
Yeah, yeah.
Continuity.
A continuity. Yeah. So there was some takes that we were playing for like 10 minutes. And
oh,
so it
wow.
was it was really cool. Because otherwise sometimes when you're in the street, after the guy told you like, "Hey, what are you doing?" The take is finished because it lasts 1 minute. And here we were like 10 minutes. And so it was cool.
So do you want to open